Let me guess, you pictured a wrought iron gate and a bunch of gargoyles?
Kinda. Not that scary.
I wouldn't quit on us. I wasn't moving away.
Hearts racing.
This love is bad. This love is
chicken. It's really hard not to just say what you feel, you know?
What happened with Gina on Friday?
I'm not sure yet.
So this is for Gina? I thought she moved away.
I didn't think we'd ever see you again.
That makes two of us.
It's tough, you know, seeing Gina.
EJ? The no strings confession.
Ah, you're a fellow member of the Heartbreak Club. Do you know the trick? Care less.
Dude, she and I, we're just faking it during rehearsal. Okay? We're friends. Get lost. She gets hurt. You okay?
For the first time in forever. I mean, Lee's back. You should call her back and play the phone. She's so packed. Trust me on this, every girl likes a sweet gesture.
I think you'll get yours too.
Hold up.
I don't do dates, by the way. It's hard enough to make friends.
You weren't the plan. You were never the plan. Plans change, and if you want me to shut up, I'll shut up. But I don't have maybe feelings about you. You aren't a maybe. You're a yes.
I can't believe I let color roll slip through my fingers.
I'm also not who I was a week ago. Or maybe I'm just back to who I always was.
You mean Gina?
It's possible I wasn't completely acting today, but I was pretending to crush on Gina.
I'm glad you came back.
Or is this really about Gina?
I just want what's best for her. She's my friend.
Right. You guys are friends.
Hey, Gina. Tonight was a blast.
Even though we couldn't find a shrine.
Ah. It's the journey. Not the destination.